This is Tony Pod reporting from Iron Gate Plaza, where Nashwauk-Keewatin students volunteered time Friday to wrap presents for the Salvation Army's Adopt a Family program. Full story, pick up a print copy of the Hibbing Daily Tribune or log on to www.hibbingmn.com.